That's a lot of work.
Yeah, you mentioned packages and goodies and all that stuff, and go ahead, Rose.
Those are a care package.
Yes.
I used to send my husband that when he was in the military, and we did like 28 and a half years of that war and everything. You know, I wish we had those, you know, people that support us like our military right now. But in the old days, it wasn't like that.
And your husband, I'm sure, experienced that on the Vietnam side.
Yeah, he came back to... he came back to an America that didn't necessarily appreciate what he had sacrificed to go there so young.
Yeah, I read an article just today, as a matter of fact, a gentleman who was in Vietnam and...